Welcome back to Let's Play Wyrmstooth. Skyrim mod, blind, noisy, stroby. We're about to enter the Wyrmstooth Refectory. Leaving the Wyrmstooth Temple, and you're heading towards a dragon or something. Okay. Right into it. I can't move. I cannot go. It sounds like people need our help. Excuse me. Oh, they're using that one. Who's fighting? Oh, this is our friends. Hi! I'll prevent that arrow. He's a toughie. Oh my, wait. How did I not even see that? Oh my god. Pardon me, guys. I thought I picked up some more. Oh yeah, look at all the vigorous healing we have. Should I take a regen as well? Probably could use one. I almost got killed there. Whoa! This is getting hairy. Where was it again? I have so many potions. Without you can see. I try to save these for last. Use up the other ones to free you up weight and stuff like that. Potion of Plentiful. Wasn't it Plentiful? Oh, Vigorous. Was he? Kitchen? He's wearing a chef's hat. Seriously? That's it? Alright. Well, that was fun. Don't look at me in that tone of voice. Eye gouger? Are we gonna need this? Dragon Slayer. These are knives. These are daggers. I'll take them just in case we need to, like, insert them somewhere to open something. Goodies! Nice, ebony arrows. Never have too many ebony arrows. I think that's Carlyle all the way up there, yep.
Anything you need?
Nope. You're knocking stuff around. Okay, Marauder. I was afraid that was one of our friends. I'm pretty sure they're all still alive, I think. Anduril? Anduril's journal. Is he one of our friends? He might be. I don't remember. I don't remember the names of all these people. Maybe he was already dead. I've managed to strike a deal with the local rabble plundering the ruins. Their protection in exchange for my scrying abilities. A fair exchange in my opinion. After all, the treasure found in the barrow is nothing compared to what lies deeper down, and the Thalmor know it. A couple agents have already slipped by both us and the Draugr, but I swear I'll beat them to it. Don't get me wrong, it's not that I'm not sympathetic to the old Mary cause. I just rather the power rest in my hands, not theirs. We've been searching the barrow for weeks now, but still haven't found a way deeper down into the lower delves of this godsforsaken cesspit of an island. Writings by the local Nords described a disposal chute of sorts for undesirables in the chamber of a long-dead dragon priest warrior known only as Sulik. Given his status among those of the dragon cult of old, I suspect his chamber lies the furthest down. Perhaps the way the Dimfrost is through there. Though we are met with stiff resistance, no pun intended, by legions of Draugr every inch of the way. Dimfrost, isn't that place where we couldn't get into? It was like locked off or something? Yeah, huh? That's what I say. Thank you. Alright, now what? You! Watch it there, running around with axes like that. You put your skull out. Yo, put your skull out. Orcish Shore. Why would I care about that? I wouldn't. Alright, iron door. I'll be overweight, damn it. There's a way down there as well. I am gonna be overweight. Got so many of these things. You know what? I don't use the magicka potions that often. For some reason I have to switch like that just to work with them. Ultimate magic, I have 13. So I'm gonna drop all these. Lentil is 75. You know, I'll keep the vigorous ones. I hate to do it, but I can't. Thought I got rid of my sword. Yeah, I can't carry all this crap. As I find more crap. Healing I use a lot. Is this where we're supposed to be going this way? Find a way into the dragon's den through the barrow. Yes, parcel tongue. Alright, so let's check this door. I hear the undead. I see the undead. More. Oh, I hit him. I'm sorry. Oh! Okay. Yeah, everything started going wrong at that moment.
The shadows will be your undoing.
Oh, he's really hurt. Lord. Nice. Ebony and glass. I'll leave the invisibility potion. Excuse me. Oh my god, I can't even move. I had a feeling something like that would happen. I don't even want that potion. I don't use stamina poisons. You guys want it? Go get it. It just looks so inviting up there, you know? I don't want to talk to you, no. This is a pretty big area. I have trouble walking around in it. There's something under that, yeah. Weak poison. Having fun? Oh, jeez. I came from here, yeah. So it's down there that we continue. Mind you, I'm trying not to go to the destination. I'm trying to explore everything first. So I'm heading the other way of the quest arrow, but I don't know where this is ultimately gonna... yeah. End up. Ultimate magic, I will take that. Okay, so we've got more, and then we've got stuff up this way. Oh, this is a dead end. Alright. Tricked you guys. Just trying to get away from you. Ah. Who's that? There's somebody down there. A wooden door apprentice lock. Okay, potent poison. Let's check. This might be a storeroom. Normally the locks are on storerooms, so I'll just check this room. We'll see who's standing down there without a shirt. Chest and some urns. I have to unlock that too? Damn. How many gems do I have at this point? Yep. Time to use up some of these lockpicks. Even with stuff like this, I pick them up faster than I can use them. Well, we haven't found many locks in this mod, so I guess we're overdue here. Yay. Just more of the same, really.
Huh?
Is someone there?
For doom! He's tanking for me. Nice. I did well. I didn't hit anyone by mistake. That's great. Marauders. Okay. Oh, I hate when I do that. Ooh! Common soldier with common, I'm gonna immediately use that, because I think my sword is out. My bow is halfway. Yeah, my sword is completely out. Oh, I have a black soul gem. I'll use the black soul gem. I didn't realize I had that. Just wanna see. Yeah, I'm gonna use the common here. Here we go. Hopefully I'll find some more. Extreme Magicka? Yeah, that one's good. Oh. Oh, I missed. Hi! Just stand there and allow me to kill you. Again. Okay. Well, that was fun. Why are Death Lords always broke? I didn't realize there were three. But there was only two. Pushing old alteration spells. I didn't search this one. Leave no urn unplundered. Another ultimate magicka. Can you get that axe on my face? Thank you. Oh, the white? Oh, I didn't see him either. Oh, these guys are pretty good. I thought we were only fighting two. That's how good they are. Gotta give it to them. Even though they do get in my way all the time. So this is not just some small way. Ooh! Scrap. Get the crap out of me. You know what? Let's not go this way yet. Let's come back to this. Oh god. Because that's okay, that's that. I'd really rather explore this place in an orderly manner. Because I know we've left several stuff behind. Not sure. Yeah, I checked all the stuff. So I had one or two ways to go off of here. Oh, what I really wanted to do is look out here. Who's standing there? There's people just standing there. That doesn't look like any place we've been. Do you guys mind? Just hanging out over there. Yeah. Okay. So then, it looks like that's the way to go. So then what's this way? Oh, my magic potion. Yeah, what's up here then? Is this where it came from or no? Well, it is. Duh, that's where it came from. Okay, so is there anything back here that I haven't explored? Is there a tunnel there? Or is this just... because this stuff is here. I just want to make the map look good. Yeah, it looks like... I don't know. And of course that, you can't go anywhere. So then what is this? Look at him scurry down like that. Look very vermin-like. So then this... right, this is some place we haven't been. So there was the door and there was this, I remember. And then the other way that I thought was new, but it was a way out. Back out where we came. Interesting. Oh! God, he scared the crap out of me. Those bowels. Yikes. Where'd he go? Oh. True shot potion. Nice. Don't find those very often. Now I could drop... oh, I don't have to drop down. I can take the stairs. Hmm. A lot of minor healing potions. It's like not worth my time, really. Is that one I have already? It might be. Two of them. I don't like the fear poisons. I don't like things running from me and then coming back. I have to chase them. It's good if you need a getaway, but it usually only works on low-level opponents, so you don't need to get away from them. Alright, so that's good. This is what I was looking to eliminate, something like this. So now we will go back to where we originally headed. No, past that one. Epicent's down here anyway. Just gonna save. This is the people we saw. They're just hanging out up there. Let's look around. I'm not sure if they're friend or foe. Unless it's what's his name? He left. He was going to meet us further on, I think. Sounds spooky. Hmm. Well, let's go meet them up there. Oh, it's inside to this. Nothing inside. Oh. Yeah, not friends.
Can't wait to count on you.
Yeah. Yeah. Keep almost dying. Oh, there's a regular potion of healing. I'll use that. I knew I had something like that. Most vigorously. How about another regen? I have so many. Stop running around! Oof. Wow. I'm gonna leave the staff, I can't carry it. I was hoping they might be friends. And we found out wrong. Oh, seriously? Where'd these guys come from? Whoa, what happened? Damn right, you're not. Where the hell they come from? It's getting ridiculous. Yeah, I don't use heavy armor, so I'm taking that. Oh, jeez, they come from this side. Bye. Good team. Well, this is getting interesting. They keep coming up on us. That's doesn't usually happen. Door is still closed. A gate, rather. Marauder Captain. Oh, I didn't see him. Oh, nice. Elven Sword of Lightning. I'm gonna miss some bodies here. interesting groove cut in this, almost like a door. Oh, nice. Thank you. God, I left something in there. More ebony arrows. Awesome. I approve. Oh, who's down there? Whoops. So we're at... Pretty much at the end of this. There is something over here, though. That's quite a menacing looking opening. Yeah, that's it. Ugh, God! You people! I'll kill you all! There's something or someone down there. Restless Draugr. Oh. But those were foes. Because people keep coming at us. Anything tucked away in here? No. Strangers are not activated. I mean, I'm assuming you could just walk right over them like that. Yeah. Alright, saving. It's been a while.